We wouldn't give him a worse outcome. We had a chance perhaps of striking the good one. He himself said, I want to live, and if I don't, you'll learn something.
They basically said he had less than 6 months and that this was very experimental. He could not live, or he could last a day, or he could last a couple days. I mean, we're in the unknown at this point.
Take care of that big